happens to have this girlfriend known as Elsie. With whom I shared four sorted rooms in Chelsea. She wasn't what you call a blushing flower. As a matter of fact, she rented by the hour. The day she died, the neighbors came to snicker. Well, that's what comes from too much pills and liquor. But when I saw her laid out like a queen. She was the happiest corpse I've ever seen. I remember Elsie to this very day. I remember how she turned to me and said, "Hey."